ASL, and happy Friday. I'm Will.
And I'm Annabelle.
Attention 10th and 12th grade students not in Capstone ELA. Attend the upcoming My Career Quest field trip on Tuesday, November 14th from 7:20 a.m. to 10:45 a.m.
My Career Quest provides students with an opportunity to explore nearly 200 rewarding occupations, showcased in four quadrants: advanced manufacturing, construction, health sciences, and technology. You have the chance to meet with industry professionals, participate in many hands-on activities, and learn about training for these careers.
Space is limited to the first 28 permission forms return. Permission forms are available in Student Services or in your class's Google Classroom.
Completed permission forms are due no later than today and should be dropped off to the Student Services office. See Ms. Mylock for more information.
Man, the weather has been getting really cold recently.
I know, right? I have not been enjoying it.
Same here. Let's see if anything is going to change and send it to Logan with the weather.
What up, SL? Today is a high of 53 and a low of 40, and you can expect the same throughout the week. Before we look at the weather, I have a joke. What did one eye say to the other? Think about it while we look at the weather. So, what did one eye say to the other? Between us, something smells. That's all I got. Let's send it back to those anchors.
So Annabelle, have you done any deep cleaning recently?
Actually, yeah, I have. I have so many clothes I want to get rid of.
Well, you're in luck. Key Club and NHS are hosting a clothing drive to support Trinity Hospital and Active Faith, which goes from November 6th through the 10th.
Trinity Hospital ER Department is in need of teenage/adult clothes to give to hospital goers who may have damaged clothing.
Active Faith is a local food pantry and also gives clothing for those in need, and they will be accepting children's clothes as well.
The clothing that can be donated should be clean and gently used, and you can drop it off in Mr. Murphy's room or the boxes that will be in the commons.
Sounds good. So Annabelle, I had the best dream last night.
Oh really? What was it about?
I was baking cookies and it was so nice.
Well, if you enjoyed that dream so much, you should join the baking club. Let's send it to a video with more information.
I'm just really craving a sweet treat.
Oh, good thing we have Baking Club.
Oh my gosh, you're right.
Baking Club meets every other Friday. They share recipes and typically have a theme.
Also, Baking Club members show pictures of what they baked last meeting.
Occasionally, they meet in B-Wing Kitchen to bake. Ashlyn, are you in Baking Club?
I am not, but let's go talk to someone who is.
So for Baking Club, we meet every other Friday in Ms. Sunzi's room. And I think it's fun you get to meet other people who like to bake and share your recipes.
That made me super hungry.
To get your mind off of it, let's send it to Luke with the sports.
What's going on, SL? It's Luke with the sports. The girls' volleyball team played against East on Wednesday in districts and unfortunately lost. Congratulations on a great season, ladies. Swim and dive has prelims for districts today at East. Good luck. Kayla Ward and Macy Zalata qualified for the state meet with their top 10 finishes and are running tomorrow. Best of luck to you both. Varsity Pom is performing their high kick competition this Sunday at Saginaw Valley. You got this, girls. Preseason conditioning for boys basketball was this week and next week, Monday through Thursday from 5:30 to 7 p.m. in the main gym. Tryouts will begin Monday, November 13th for all levels, 5:30 to 7:30 in the gym. Girls basketball is also starting up. Tryouts will be November 20th and 21st from 3:30 to 5:30 in the main gym. Bowling tryouts will begin November 9th at Pins from 3 to 5. All experience levels are welcome. A physical on file is required for all tryouts. That's all I have for sports, SL. Let's send it back to those anchors.
Thanks, Luke. Get ready because on November 14th, there will be a community-wide blueout in support of Diabetes Awareness Month.
That's all the news we have for you today, SL.
But before we go, let's send it to Lucia with this week's Furry Friday.
Bye, everyone, and have a great weekend.
My name is Mrs. Jensen. I am one of the counselors here at South Lyon High School. I take care of Oakley during the school day. This is Oakley McNally. He lives with Mr. and Mrs. McNally. His favorite treat would be Cheez-Its. And his favorite toy would be a ball that he can go and play catch with, but only a few times because he gets tired. So Oakley became a therapy dog because the breeder that we work with thought that he was really good in big groups of students, and he really enjoyed roaming the halls of the high school. Oakley's favorite thing to do in school would be visit classrooms. If it's English classrooms or science or math, he loves walking around the classroom with students.
Hey, feeling good, like I should. When in Doku, walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed.